glad I lost to you, man.
That, I'm glad you got that last bit out, man.
I'm fucking glad I stumbled.
Yeah.
Because fucking, now I don't have to go around claiming that fucking, like, if I get three rounds out, I don't lose. Like,
right, yeah.
I can lie about it to people. But yeah, you'd have won it.
I like that last bit. I've got to say, though, Jess isn't vegan, you know what I mean? That's just me. So,
I didn't even know you were vegan, to be honest.
Yo,
shout out to the Hip Hop Chip Shop, man, for kidding to do some.
Yeah. We need to talk about that.
Yeah, Clash of the Day on site, Mad Dog TV. What's going on, man? That was a fucking good battle, man. That was fucking very entertaining from both of you.
Make some noise, you know who the fuck he is. Canal! Yo, on the left hand side, make some noise for Visceral.
Yeah! I say you're in a state. I'm only stating facts. You've never put a song out, but you still know about making tracks. Based in North Wales, and you're blatantly a patriot because your flag has got a dragon and you keep chasing it. Any drug you've heard of, he's taking it today. Off the rails when you start sniffing, doing lines before an episode like Bart Simpson.
Listen, Visceral, you miserable mank Ewok. The only classics you'll ever be in are Reebok. I know this isn't the place for dodgy fish jokes and shit, but if I don't do them first, he'll use them for flips. But you're a knobhead, lad. You brought economy class to a Rodigan class. Fuck the body, you'll be leaving in a colostomy bag. I don't give a shit if you battle Kendrick Lamar. I sparked out a bloke called Ken when I went to the spa. He can either do a flip and claim that he definitely did it, or he can ignore it completely so we know that he definitely did it.
All right.
On the big vis.
Shout out to the Hip Hop Chip Shop. Their catering was great, best believe that shit. You need to take a tip from them, mate, you need to chip.
Oh.
Yo, you should have been at my wedding. It was a beautiful day. I hope eventually you tie the knot and kick the stool away.
Watch your bust mouth if you fuck about. Lad, you rap like you're telling a ghost story to Cub Scouts. He's like, in a deep, creepy forest. As the moonlight. Bare an old abandoned cabin where an old woman lived. You can hear an eerie voice whispering saying, Visceral's fucking shit. People may say I'm too old for this shit, but at least physically, not mentally. Fuck, I'm that old, I got friends who had kids. Intentionally. Listen, leprechaun in the hood. You're a fucking bellend and you're so googly eyes onto your wank socks.
Hey, yo, you know I got flips because I'm keen and cunning. Put googly eyes on your wank sock, you still couldn't see me coming. You got weird bug eyes. What the fuck? Why does it look like you just died? You know, you messed up, right? Battling me was bad advice. Fuck Wales. I roll up to your gaff with Sam Allardyce.
Yeah. Now I don't do gun bars. Because I'm not popping steel, but I'm proper evil. I'm a pisshead from Wrexham, lad. I bottle people. Okay, obviously I fucked it, but, you know, I don't walk off in the middle of battles.
Give a break now, what you lot think, man? You got you both here now, man.
Do you want to go first?
Yeah, go on then, man, why not? So, I was pretty happy with how it went, to be honest. I was dead nervous before that shit, man. I don't usually get nervous, but for some reason, nerves hit me at the start. So.
You seem confident, man. You spat cleanly, man.
Cheers, man. The first round, I don't know what it was, man, but the nerves just hit me. I feel like it's because there's a lot of rappers that I respect in the building. I think I saw Dialect and Pedro and, like, you know, a few other guys who I really sort of look up to, and I don't know, the fucking nerves just hit me. But
yeah,
it was
it was a good
battle.
Very good performance.
And I'm happy with how it went, man.
I'm happy with it, man. This is actually my first loss in three. I've lost once in overtime. And while I was doing the overtime fucking at that particular event, I said I hate everyone who's English. So I can understand why I lost that one. But this is the first time someone's actually beat me by just being a much much better rapper than me, you know.
Yeah.
Fucking incredible.
You've done very well, though. I'm not going to take it away from you because you've had a very good performance. And even those last bars you got out at the end, they were actually good bars that actually changed my opinion of, like, okay, you didn't actually lose that badly.
Yeah,
when you got those last parts out, and I thought, yeah, that was good.
I was really concerned about that. I think, like, it might have been... I think he'd have still won if I'd have got him out cleanly.
Yeah.
But, fucking, you know, because I remembered him, I wanted to get him out, man. I wanted to get a full battle out because there was that fuckery earlier, which I'm not going to go into here.
Yeah.
But, fucking... It was a good fucking
good battle, man. Mad Dog TV, I'll rate that battle. It's going to be a good battle when it comes. Alright, let's take it away from it. What are you lot thinking about KOTR at the moment?
KOTR is fucking doing the thing at the minute, like. I mean,
this event.
What are you saying about Mickey? Did you watch Mickey's performance?
You know what? Like, Mickey on KOTD?
Yeah.
Fucking ill, mate. Like, me and my mate Matt were watching the pay-per-view. It's the first battle we wanted to watch, you know what I mean? We skipped to that.
Yeah.
I was watching the bootleg because I'm a cunt.
Yeah. Well, Mickey had a shout out to that battle. The Reddit bootlegs.
Yeah, but it's ill, man. And you know what? It's a good look, man. It's
I'm in the middle of an interview with you, Bellend.
Yeah.
Shout out Deafen in as well. One of the best performances.
Bruv, he stepped up today. He's punching hard today, bro. I respect him for that. Yo.
My last bit or one.
Yeah, fucking like.
You got now. One question I always ask everyone is like, yeah, it was a very good performance today, but who do you want to battle next?
I don't really get a choice in the matter.
Nah, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Who would you like to battle? Because if you don't tell me who you want to battle, I can't tell Hulk to arrange it.
I want to battle like a Gumbar guy who's like kind of a peace soldier I'd really like to battle.
Peace soldier, yeah? Well, what about Gift of the Gab? Going on Gift of the Gab. We can all arrange that.
Someone on
Gift of the Gab?
Maybe Skeptical, man. Fucking like.
Skeptical?
Yeah, I was down that.
That's the obvious battle everyone had said.
They did last.
Yeah. Shout out Skeptical, man. I love Skeptical, man. He's fucking. You and him are very, very similar. That's the very obvious battle as well. But I think it will pop because.
Yeah.
It would actually, but okay.
Yeah, fucking like. I love Gift of the Gab. I watch all their battles. I was down at Slaughterhouse 3 with you, and that was.
Yeah, you were there with me. Yeah.
But what's called? I don't think I'd be that good on fucking Gift of the Gab because I ain't the style they like. But if we have another KOTR Gift of the Gab, I'd like fucking Skeptical.
Wait, nah, shout out Snoop, like, man. Snoop says the Snoop. You know what? Snoop doesn't discriminate against anyone, man. He just if you're willing to do it and there's someone there to want us to battle, you'll do it, man. I know that. What about yourself? Is there anyone you would like to battle?
I've got a few battles lined up, actually.
Are you allowed to say which ones? Like, woohoo. Yeah.
Plugging battles. You plug your battles.
Yeah. All right. Safe. So I've got Ben Carlo coming up next month.
Okay.
Men of battle. That's been way.
Yeah. Men of battle last year, but
yeah, Mackenzie battled him.
Yeah, well, you fucking had a wisdom tooth out last time, so you can do it. So, finally gonna do that. Then I've got Tidal as well next month.
Okay.
And then Chapo after that.
Oh,
so
okay.
I've got a few. And I've just been talking to Ryzen, man, about battling him as well. So,
Ryzen's good, I like Ryzen.
Very good battle, man.
He versus Ryzen.
Ryzen's good, yeah. You're both kind of on the bar heavy side, kind of. How about yourself?
I found out I was battling Stowaway in Copenhagen.
Oh, excellent. That's going to be a good look for you.
And that's the one I'm really interested in.
You're going to... I think...
Stowaway used to be on Don Clock.
Yeah.
I think your style in Copenhagen will be very good.
When I started battling, I realised there was a chance I might be able to battle people I know. Fucking like, Stowaway was like top of my list. I thought, he's the best Welsh battler. So I've got to fucking like battle him, like, to. If I want to be the best battler in Wales, I've got to battle Stowaway. And he's fucking good, I'm a big fan of him.
Stowaway's good,
I should probably start writing for it, thinking about it, like, but nonetheless. Also, we're fucking. I met you for the first time, Hockley Hustle, down in Nottingham.
Yeah.
I've got a mystery opponent, which may be announced by the time this comes out.
Okay.
But we all know him. We all know him.
I can't make it this year, unfortunately.
Yeah.
I already know, but no.
In the car with him, don't say out loud. Mad Dog TV, Clash of the Day. The number one source for fucking battle rap information.
Standard, mate. Fucking shout out to Bazza, keeping it real. Mad Dog TV, Clash of the Day. Big up.
Thank you very much.
Big up this KOTR t-shirt, man. You can catch these from KOTR.com.
Big up Honey.
Big up Honey, Monroe, McClements, McDibney, McDibney.
She's got the t-shirts on lock, man. If anyone wants to cop them, get us. Yeah, man. Good battle, bruv.